In case Lyme disease wasn't bad enough, experts are now warning of a dangerous tick-borne illness called Powassan virus.
You can get seizures, high fevers, stiff neck. It comes on so suddenly.